I'm actually gonna head into Battle Lab real quick because there are some new mythics. A new location for Dr. Sloan, by the way, who should have been probably dead last season. And no default. Okay. So basically, got all the mythic stuff for battle, like all the boss stuff for Battle Labs on here, so we're good. But about like probably a week ago, we for some reason the flip reset lobby music was removed, but now it's back, and you know, like, what is happening? Like, they need to create like a Rocket League skin, you know? Like, something like a skin that supports Rocket League, you know? Okay, so we got probably we get some weapons here. Oh, yeah, I forgot there were birds on here. I legit forgot that there were birds in this game. Which, to be honest, chat, it actually, like, kind of looks like a crow or a raven or something. But, it could leak my skin in Fortnite, though. It could. Thank you. Dude. The automatic sniper. Can you believe this, guys? This is the first season that I've tested out the automatic sniper rifle in Battle Royale. Chest. Get Sideways rifle, so that's part one. Crap, there's so many. What the heck? One, two, three. Let's see, it's three. Wait, one, two, three. They disappear over time? What? They disappear over time? Okay. Oh my god, dude. This is crazy. Thank you. Coming. Perfect. And back. Wait, what? There's no way. You can create sideways weapons? Oh, hey, what the frick? Whatever. So you can actually make sideways weapons. Wait, does that go for the minigun too? Wait. It does go for the minigun. Okay. That's cool. Supposed to be like a venom item and a carnage item. I missed. And it was. Oh, you can find it on YouTube. I think it's for Battle Royale only, not for Venom. Not for Balab, I think. Because it's usually over here. I might be wrong, though. It might be the same for Carnage, but it's okay. Let's go find Dr. Sloan. Yeah, does this give you, like, OG vibes from, like, Season 0 or something? Look at all that, like, fog coming out of that, dude. Hold on a second. Okay, so she is up here, but I kind of see her though. I don't think I see her. They probably didn't add all these mythics in the game yet. So let's go down here first. Jeez, dude. Are you good, man? I don't even think that was worth it. I mean, was it though? I wasn't sure. Sideways by only using regular weapons. That's alright with me. However, I need to get this. There's a sideways mini weapon. What was that? What's the difference between a pump and a lever action, dude? Alright, it's simple. There is no difference. Only there is a difference because the fire rate for the lever action is faster than the pump. What idiots put the freaking pump shotgun with a lever action? That makes no sense. Could have pump in like a sideways shotgun or something. You know, we should have that. A lever action, not lever action. A sideways shotgun, that's what we need. And a sideways sniper. That's what we need. Should probably check what my fantasy team is doing. Rally,
good day.
Oh wait, it's the same pew, okay. I was making sure, because that didn't look correct. What if it's if I land on it while it's doing that? That's off, dude. Jesus. You go first, buddy. Thanks for a shotgun, by the way. Anyway. Well, let me reload my rocket launcher. No anime skins allowed in the season. Little prick. I knew it. You're a little prick, you know that? Phone, please. Phone for me, please. He is a little prick. Probably this cube, please kill him. You're no help at all. You are no help at all, dude. Oh, dang. right back.
Thank you.